Now, what hinders your deliverance? You don't want change. You don't want accountability, and you don't want anyone to tell you when you stink. That's the bottom line. Mm-hmm. But in order to get to where God wants you, you've got to go to Jeremiah 1 and 10 when it talks about that rooting out and plucking up. Like, that process has got to happen. You got to have that process because there's a promised land for you. Look at your neighbor and say, there's a promised land for you.
There's a promised land for you.
There is one.